we're working on employment tasks for students who have disabilities, and we're trying to get them to be as independent as possible. So we thought, oh, Google Glass, that's, you know, they can just watch the video, engage in the task.
We chose Andy because we knew that he'd be a great fit with the technology. So once we had a chance to get the Google Glass integrated with him, he really took to it. He was able to switch back and forth between the scenes that we provided.
I pre-recorded the video task, so I was just, you know, sitting at home, and I turned it on and recorded all of the steps and narrated as I was going. And put them in the bag.
Once they learn how to use video-based instruction, they will much more readily try new tasks or things they haven't experienced before.
He followed through with what we had envisioned for the project, and he benefited from it, and you can see that he was very successful in the task.
The thing I love about Andy is he really pays attention to the video. There are a couple of times he's doing exactly what I was doing in the video.
As these devices become more user-friendly, I can see us teaching folks how to use these to, you know, perform on job sites or to do sequences of skills that they would otherwise need a lot of support to be able to accomplish. So I think these are going to open up all kinds of possibilities and help folks with disabilities become much more independent and much more autonomous.
That was
nice
awesome.
Nice job.